It's been a dream of mine for almost 40 years. In the past, it was thwarted by weather, such as earthquakes and avalanches, and difficulties from nature. This time, after 40 years, Mount Everest finally accepted me.